This hair is day 4. Wow. Day 3 or 4. It is still percolating. I was like, oh, let me like show y'all how I put it in like a high puff. And I took it out and I was like, but this look fine. I was like, wow. Because usually I put in a high puff when it like looks a little funky. Funky well. Y'all see that curl? Wow, let me get in closer. What's going on? I used Simply Natural's Butter Me Up Twisting Butter. That thing is, wow, like my curls won't quit. Too legit to quit. It's a powerful thing. Hello. Okay, nails. Okay, I get distracted. I love these for Christmas. Y'all just gonna get some hot red. It's fine. 9 times out of 10, when I in the car, I debating if I should go to Starbucks. And that ain't healthy. I don't think I should go though, because I haven't had coffee in a while. So whatever coffee I have will have me highly energized. So I think I'm not gonna go to Starbucks. But that's bad that like every time I have my car, it's like it's a mental debate about if I go to Starbucks today. I need to do well. Kino made breakfast. And I'm watching Casey and Leo. Yep, YouTube on YouTube. It happens. So me and Kiana, we on a Popeye's steak. Babe, what you got?
Chicken sandwich.
It's exciting. I got the popcorn shrimp, so people to sit and feast.
Peace and love.
And I'll see you in the Popeyes.
2 months ago.
Yeah, we bad. Just to get through, this is lobster salad. I know, right? And crackers, cream crackers. Presentation is everything. And tonight we are watching Kelly Rowland. Oh, my fave. She has two Lifetime movies. The first one was Merry Little Christmas, and the second one, which came out this year, was Christmas Wedding. Merry Little Christmas Wedding. So we're gonna watch all two of these tonight. These are gonna be our Christmas movies. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. So, y'all ain't missed much. Been working. Just working, editing, same old, but taking breaks to eat. And yeah. That's it. Thankful that Kino made lobster salad. Because it's one of my faves.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Guess what? We got another offer.
Hello, Queen of the Castle.
I love Queen of the Castle. That's
so this will be having going on for dinner tonight. Just some fried pork chop and some salad, you know. It's all about balance. You have the fried meat, but you have the like greens right next to it, you know. Just meat and vegetables. I was craving fried, so I was craving fries and I couldn't have fries. So I decided to fry my meat. But yeah, we're about to, well, I just a sneak peek. I just doing some like behind the scene works, trying to get a video up while we eat, and then we're probably gonna watch Merry Little Christmas Wedding. So yeah, and it's the wine that we're drinking, Salado White Sweets. I'm not gonna lie, it was $6.50 and it's pretty good, so that's So it's Saturday. We went to Bell Monkey Foot for lunch. I got the fish burger and the conch spring rolls. So yeah, food was really good. I thought it was just a food truck now, but now they have like, now they have like outdoor dining and stuff. So it was really nice. Super nice, you know. And the food came pretty quickly, and it's still like the food is still cooked within the food truck in the back. So that was cool. Who knew? Right on Village Road. Well, Bell Monkey Foot is now, I guess, officially there, where Four Walls, which is a squash club, where they are now. So they took over like their section. So that's pretty cool. Great Saturday. Got food. Feel great.
A few moments later.
Hi, what's up? Am I screaming? If so, I apologize. I was listening to some hip-hop. I was listening to some music. Got me super hype, but I'm not screaming. Whew, got a hype. I was jamming. Meg Thee Stallion will motivate you through anything. I don't want anybody to sleep on her. But facial time. I'm going to my esthetician, and she got a new office, so I'm going to show you guys the new place, the new Skinistry. Yeah, so while I was traveling, she moved locations, and this is my first time in a new location. I'm super excited because I saw the stuff on social media and I was like, wow, nice. I had a whole moment. So I'm about to go in there and get my facial and my laser arm removal. So yeah. Okay, we're back. There was no sun. So I'm back. I just came from Skinistry. This lighting is poor. Let me find better lighting and we shall regroup. Okay, a little better lighting. I'm back. I just came from Skinistry and there looks amazing. Like, shout out to Simone because she killed it. Like, and there looks high end. Top notch, like she did an amazing job. This thing was beeping. Stop that. Oh, my seatbelt. Give me a second. Thing rude, dog. My car don't respect me, and that's the problem. Jeez, my car was legit wilding because I didn't put on my seatbelt. I guess that's safety first. Anyway, so today I got a laser resurfacing treatment with a superficial peel, but yeah, it's my first time doing laser on my face, and we did it on like my whole face, which was an experience. We learned that my pain tolerance is not well. Like, clearly my pain tolerance isn't the best, because I felt it a little bit more, but I think that was because my breakouts were active, so I felt it like, ooh, it felt like the 4th of July on my face. But I did that along with a superficial peel, and then next time I come in, we're gonna try something new. It's gonna be like some sort of new treatment that we're gonna try, so that is exciting. But I'm not gonna lie, my skin looks 10 times better than it did when I came in there, so I'm super happy with the results of everything thus far because my skin just feels so much better. And then it also looks better, like it looks a little less angry. So I'll keep y'all posted on what it is, and also when I get home I'll show y'all like a up close look at my skin, so y'all could see what I'm working with, because yeah, it was getting too much. I think I have too much like hormonal acne. I think I might have to see like my doctor,
but I'll show y'all what I'm working with when I get home in better lighting. But I'm excited for this one. So the laser resurfacing treatment was supposed to be really good. I'm targeting acne, hyperpigmentation, all kind of things. Not the first time using a laser, but the first time using it on my facial region. So who am I? I'm advanced. I'm leveling up. Anyway, it's dark. I came in there when it was light. So I would like to drive home now, but I'll chat with you guys later.
Hello, so I'm back home. It's late night and I just gave myself the task of, like, I had a pile of my clothes that I like brought from the trip. I'm gonna call it shopping trip, but I bought from the trip. I had a bunch of clothes in a pile in my room. It was bad, like things were falling over. And I was like, I really need to put these clothes. Sorry for moving. Okay, I was like, I really need to put these clothes in my closet. But I wasn't like happy with my closet, and like I was like low-key a little afraid of it because I didn't know what was in there. And I know my closet is full of work clothes, but I haven't been to work since March, so I'm like in fear of my closet because I don't really go in it anymore. Like if it's not sweatpants and a t-shirt, I really wear it. So I challenged myself and I organized my closet in rainbow. If comment down below if you watch the home edit. I love the home edit. So I was like, ooh, rainbow seems like, I feel like rainbow was designed for like simple people, so, or like simple people / children. So I think it'll work really good for me. So I wanted to challenge myself to rainbow my closet. I have a small closet, tiny closet, wish it was bigger, but we're doing what we can with what we have. So I challenged myself to rainbow it. And I just finished. So what I did is let me show y'all what I did and explain myself, and then y'all tell me if my hair on properly or what I'm doing wrong. But I think, let me just show y'all. Let me just show y'all. All right, so this is my closet. So what I did was I put all my black and white in the center. Why? Because these are the clothes that I wear the most. So I wear a lot of black and whites, and then in between I slid in some grays and stuff, and then some like checkered stuff, like blazers and stuff like that. So what I did was on this side, okay, you see the rainbow coming through. So Roy G. Biff. So I put it like red, orange, yellow, green, all of it back there. I only have one little purple thing right there, but I left sheesh because she's cute. So everything on this side is rainbowed, which I think looks really, really good. I think that looks good. Let me see if I can zoom out. Yeah. So everything over here is rainbowed, which I think it looks good. What I did over here was I did, so after the black and whites, hear me out, after the black and whites, these are like pants, skirts. We don't know where to put them. These are all dresses. These are all of my dresses. So all of my dresses I have rainbowed, but I did it in the reverse. So how this starts off with red, this over here starts off with red, and then it goes all the way back to blue. So I rainbowed my dresses like this way, and then I rainbowed my shirts, sweaters, blazers, blouses, everything that way. I don't know if this makes sense, but right now I think this is making more sense than what I did previously. Y'all let me know if I made sense, like what I'm doing makes sense, because I think it does. What I previously had my closet was I organized everything based on the type of clothes it was. So I had my work clothes on one side and my like personal clothes on the other side. The work clothes were tearing things up. So I decided, okay, everybody's gonna get a chance to be worn. I'm just gonna put it all in rainbow, and then rainbow my dresses one way and rainbow everything else the other way. Do y'all see what I'm trying to get at? Looking at it, it looks more aesthetically pleasing. Like, it's easy to be like, I'll wear blacks, all black today, and I only have one section of my closet to work with. That's my night. I'm gonna finish watching other people's Vlogmas. I'm watching Catherine Manning's vlogs. She's doing Vlogmas, it's super cute. And call it a night, because I'm exhausted. That tired me.
Looking at it though is nice because my closet is like open. I have my closet open, so every day I wake up, I look at my closet, and now that it's organized and I can see all my black and white, I feel good. I feel super, super good. Progress has been made tonight. Good night. Happy Vlogmas day, whatever. Just can't remember. I am doing nothing today, y'all. Like, Kelsey's bag. I've just been resting. Nothing going on. I just wanted to show you guys an update on my skin. So, like, most of my blemishes are now, like, dried up after the laser. So, my skin is feeling a lot better. So, I'm super happy about that. I look tired. And I'm going to take this day to rest. Tomorrow we'll be back in Bowman with the action. But today, I am just tired, so I'm gonna rest because, you know, I'm human and stuff. So let me know if you're still enjoying the content. I know my Vlogmas started off with, like, I know my December started off with me still doing some travel stuff and hauls. So, you know, there was a slight delay in kicking off the Vlogmas. But let me know if you guys are enjoying the content and what you want to see specifically from me, because then I can just show you it right here.